Well, the arena is going to be here, and it's a very large arena. It's like the size of Charlton Athletic football stadium, 25,000 people. It will completely block the view from James Wolfe, so you'll no longer be able to see the Queen's House. And what's more, they have taken the cross-country course from there. It's going through the children's play area, even up the hill, and going past the roots of these wonderful ancient veteran trees, putting them at risk. It's basically winding through what's called the flower garden, coming back all the way around, and then past the ancient barrows, the Anglo-Saxon tumuli, and it's come over on the way. It comes past the temple, the Roman temple site, where there's actually a jump on top of it, comes around. So there's two ancient monuments in the park, and it goes over both of them. And the whole course, which is 10 metres wide, they've basically doused in chemicals down to a depth of 1 metre. So that is 70,000 cubic metres of soil which have been destroyed for the ecology of the park and everything that lives in them. So it's a massive impact already on the park, irrespective of all the pressure they are now going to be putting on all the wildlife, the birds, everything else, which are basically going to be driven out by the lights.